Another thing we love doing in Japan is train spotting. That should be quick enough.